Problem 15, we need to describe the error that's in this equation here. It says the quotient of a number t in 42, so t divided by 42, is at most 15. So at most 15 means it's less than or equal to 15, and they use the greater than sign. So describing the error, we're going to say greater than should be less than or equal. So we're going to write t divided by 4.2 should be less than or equal to 15.